Hey guys, Mastiff here. I'm doing a little practice mission in the Normandy map with the Su-25T. I tried it out earlier. This 2.1.1 newer updated version looks really good. So, aside from some of the shadow issues, but in the sun, and I think there's an issue with the glass in the cockpit. But other than that, it looks really good and it's a lot of fun to fly. So, without further ado, I'll start this off and hopefully you like it.
Launch authorized.
There's some targets right there.
Launch authorized. Launch authorized. Launch authorized.
Okay, I got that target.
Launch authorized.
Excuse me while I pause this, figure out why I can't get my laser up.
Fuel, 1500. Launch authorized.
There we go. Nice. Look at that. Look at the head. Oh. Back up to 88 miles per hour. 88% per hour. 1.1 gigawatts. Am I supposed to generate that kind of power?
Launch authorized. Here. Launch authorized. Launch authorized. Launch authorized. Launch authorized. Launch authorized. Launch authorized. Fuel 800. Launch authorized. Launch authorized. Bingo fuel.
Down on that.
Fuel 500.
minute. Get from point A to point B with a GPS on it and stuff. Not everybody's up to having an hour or two to play. Just kind of like some 30 minutes or more. Another great feature about the new maps and shadows is you can actually see the top drop of the graphics on the map. You can actually see the hills and mountains now in a 2D environment. Should have brought me back all the way with a reserve. Trees in the way. What speed do I got? Oh, she's going down. Too hard. Too hard. Should have ejected. Anyway, there you go, guys. That's my thoughts. The state of DCS World 2.1.1. Getting closer and closer. Doesn't look like they have too much to do. Although they have a lot of stuff in here that probably needs tweaking, and that's why it's taking them an extra time. Plus holidays, vacations. You know the old stories. good things come to those who wait. So my suggestion is, yeah, go ahead and pick this up. It's going to be worth the wait. And I don't think we're going to be waiting too much longer, so they're almost there. All right, thanks for watching, and as always, leave a like. Have a good one.